Hey, we're back. Another episode of Let's Play Crusader Kings 2 as a mad Norse chieftain. This peace treaty. Is that with me now? Hang on. That's not where it is. Yeah. That kind of sucks. If I'd managed to finish that war with his grandfather, then he wouldn't have a peace treaty. Oh well. How are you doing now? Are you able to win this war now? It's looking better. I wish I could offer to help. Ah! Ha ha! So if she does actually manage to subjugate or to get close to subjugating Sveold, I could just step in again. That's good. Ugh, longest sailboat ride ever. Vessel. Okay. Is this one really a problem? It is, isn't it? Because she has this one. And there is fairly little I can do about it because she's not going to have any more children. So what I need to do is... Okay, and if she does leave, I'm gonna keep the city. It's interesting. She's not my direct vassal. What? Pretty sure she's my direct vassal. Nobody who can marry her, and she can't have babies anyway, so probably gonna lose that holding. So there we go, stand down and stand down. Should nominate a successor. Who is this guy? Ah, it's him. He's pretty useless. I should perhaps nominate this guy. He's at least a good diplomat. Speaking of good diplomat... we're getting back up there. Good. Still Old Norse, huh? There we go. Convert away. Okay, you're not Old Norse. You're not Old Norse. There's an easier way to do this. Find character in my realm who are rulers. And then... do like this. Can't touch you. I hate you. I hate you so much. But you are my aunt's problem, aren't you? Huh. Well, goody. Anybody else? You. Ah, you're considering stopping that nonsense. You. Okay. So he's a problem. What What if I let you educate my daughter? Okay. Please accept that. Good. I have to get rid of all these old Norse fools. Accepted. Yes. That means he will get rid of his false ways. He's this guy's problem, and he has the right religion, so that should take care of itself. Have a gift. You see, with conversion comes gifts. Gifts. He's someone else's problem, he's this guy's problem, and once he converts, that'll take care of itself. He's this guy's problem, and once he converts, that'll take care of itself. I should have just sorted this for... And again... Oh! Yeah, that's him. God damn it, the old Englings. And... Yes. So that should help. Submit to my wise counsel, and I'm alive! Hurrah! Okay, Norse faith forthwith. Okay, that's my best generals. Let's see. Yes, yeah, I'm gonna do that, but first off, we have to conquer more land. Now, where should I conquer more land? This idiot, what the hell does he rule? He's the king of Galloway? Okay, so this then. Yeah, you're the Scottish dude. What do you rule? Not much. Not much at all. Ooh, that's right. And that army belongs to Brittany. Okay. So I probably won't be able to beat them to it. Which is a shame, because I'd like to get my grandmother back. You, what the hell are you? You're an independent. Old Norse. Yeah, screw you. You're dead to me. And I'll do this with my own forces. Thank you. Ah, that wasn't my own forces. Sorry. Join the independence faction. How are those factions doing? Independence gaining some ground. He should perhaps leave that. Is he married? Get on the boats. Become the new leader of the independence faction. She's my kinswoman. You really need to stop that. Okay, this should be enough to deal with. Whatever his forces are. Does he have any allies? I always forget to check that. Okay. Ah, Queen of Denmark. That's interesting. If she chooses to get involved. New leader of the independence faction. Wow, they are still going strong. That should get him out of it. And there we go. And that's the new leader of the independence faction. They are more or less alone, however, they are powerful. Here, have a gift, which should solve the problem for now. I do have time before this becomes a problem. Yeah, yeah, race too long, I don't care. So, yep. Mm-hmm. 7%? No. 2%. Yeah, good. I can live with that. We'll have no independence there. Okay, good for Jämtland. It's kind of funny that I'm not sure why I'm told in such detail about successful raiding by other people. Maybe it's to remind me that I should be raiding as well, but I'm capturing stuff. There we go, on the ships. Reinforce. Merge it up. Assault. And unpause. That's always a good idea. Cheers. Wow, next one's tough. but I have a schedule to keep, so we'll see if we can't just force it to bend its knee. And we could. Because I'm running out of time for this bloat. Ah. Let's just get it done. There we go. Victory is mine. Yes, we shall hold a bloat. And then I have to look for a family member. Let's see, find characters who are women, who are not in prison, who are, I don't care if they're married, who are not rulers, who are of my religion and my culture, and who are of a great house. And sort by dynasty, and we shall find the ravens. Ah, they spell it with an H. So you, Grant London. Actually, you. You kind of want the job. And while you think about that, I shall stand on my levies. We shall get on the boats. And that's good, because that means I can grant you another title. I can give you Cumberland. See, and we shall be best of friends. BFFs forever, because I am... this guy. Now for the human sacrifice. Let's see if you have anybody we can sacrifice. An Italian Catholic. That's a shame. Bye bye. And who are you? Ugh. You're the wrong kind of Norse. You're a heretic. Crossing the open sea. And you are wrong kind of heretic, or wrong kind of heretic. Yeah, that's it. You're the wrong kind of heretic. So get on home, just in time for dinner. Who are you? Also the wrong kind of Norse. You have very similar weapon coat of arms to mine. Too bad we didn't kill more Christians. Ooh, and my stables are done. Let the celebrations begin. You move inside the large feast hall. Just as I made it home, too. Oh, that's really cool. And we shall start... No, we shall not start building anything, because... Yeah, reasons. The title be usurped. She's still at war. How's that war going? 24% in your favor, but you look to me like you're kind of losing it now. So... people are starting to throw up, that's good. You're enjoying the feast when a shrill scream from the other end of the room suddenly draws your attention. Stark naked, Hemming is running around on the table, waving his arms while screaming that he is on fire. Groan and bury your face in your hands. A lunatic. Well, he is a lunatic, so. yeah, something, something for a fur. Okay. I still haven't nominated a successor, have I? My half-brother is now currently who's favored. Until next time. Good. Pause it. Let's see. Should probably nominate my own son, shouldn't I? Let's have a look. Let's see who's actually fit for the task. Search for men who are not in prison, who can be married, can be rulers, or my religion, and both, and of a great house, and then sort. Yeah. New. Who would make a good heir here? We're not exactly over-furnished in the stewardship department, are we? So the only guy with any chops at all is actually this guy. Folki of Jämtland. Okay, I'll nominate him. He's 19, so he might actually... He's 2 years younger than me. If anything should happen to me, I won't... Wow. She's actually a pretty good bet. But no, I want him to take over. Now he likes me. Should get him out of certain... Yeah, he can be my headman, and that should put him high enough up to get him out of certain factions. I think. Any good plots lying about? Nope. Nope. So, we held a boat, we took another holding. I think I'm gonna see about declaring to subjugate. Wow, has he reformed? He's reformed. Clever boy. How about you? Have you reformed? No. You're still an idiot. It's gonna cost me though. So I think I'm gonna go after Jurvik. Nah, he reformed as well. For a short while there, it looked like I was gonna be able to. Holy War for Finland to grab that one piece. I'm not sure that's worth it. This one, however, is probably worth it. Yeah, Pomerania will be mine. Yeah, and we can probably gobble up some of these as well. Yeah, he's the king of Pomerania. Is this guy in revolt? He is, isn't he? Ah, and the king is actually winning. So I should declare war on him instead. Yep. Stuff to do for next time. See you guys around. Cheers.